celebration, please welcome Disneyland Resort Ambassador, Renee Tirico.
Good evening, everyone. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Downtown Disney for this new Disney film release of Secret of the Wings. This enchanting Disney Fairies film will be released on Blu-ray today for everyone to enjoy. And of course, in this adventure, we continue to follow Tink, and, well, her curiosity takes her into the winter woods, where she discovers a magical secret that could, interesting. What's this? Could this be a lost thing? And this? Could this be a found thing? I think Tinkerbell's been here. Keep an eye out, you never know. But for now, to help us dedicate this ice rink, please join me in giving a warm round of applause to two of our resort leaders, Vice President of Resorts and Downtown Disney, along with Downtown Disney's General Manager, Danielle Del Cuo and Janet Knox.
Hello, everyone. I am come from Paris. It's why I need a piece of paper, you know, do not make any mistakes. It's such a pleasure for me to welcome you for this special occasion. I am very proud to work with a dedicated cast member of Downtown Disney who create happiness for our guests every day. I want to thank them and also Janet. Janet for their creativity and dedication in bringing this new opportunity to you. Now, please welcome my charming colleagues, Janet. And do you know Janet speaks very well French? Can you say ice rink in French?
Voilà la patinoire.
Perfect! You can applaud her!
Thank you, Danielle. You know, we're really thrilled for a chance to partner with our friends at Disney Toon Studios to present something brand new for our Downtown Disney guests to enjoy. Playing upon Tinkerbell's discovery of a new world of ice and snow, we thought it would be extra fun to let families and friends have a chance to enjoy a spin on the ice, just like the Disney fairies in Secret of the Wings. And so, this brand new ice rink was created to celebrate the release of Secret of the Wings, and we're so excited to have it officially debuted today. Thank you.
Thank you, Janet. And now we have a real treat for you. Two of our very good friends from the Secret of the Wings, two of our filmmakers are here to join us as well. So please give a warm round of applause for our two friends from Disney Toon Studios, director Peggy Holmes and producer Michael Weigart.
Thank you, Renee. We are so excited to be here for the official opening of the Secret of the Wings ice rink.
Yeah, it's so perfect to be here because just like Downtown Disney is bringing ice to Southern California, Secret of the Wings takes Tinkerbell into the winter woods for the very first time in her whole life.
And for the first time, she flies in 3D.
It's pretty awesome. Anyway, Secret of the Wings also brings us a brand new fairy. It's a character named Periwinkle. And she has a very, very special relationship with Tinkerbell. It's her sister.
The movie also has a fantastic new song. The movie also has a fantastic new song called The Great Divide. It really captures the heart and spirit of Tink's adventure into the winter woods. And we're so thrilled that it's performed by the McLean sisters.
Right, they rock. They totally rock.
They do.
I know, right? Anyway, we're going to hand it back to Renee, and he's going to take you back into the world of Tinkerbell and Periwinkle. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So just as in the film, we combine Tinkerbell and Periwinkle's two worlds, this partnership between Downtown Disney and Disney Toon Studios is giving you an opportunity and giving us an opportunity to bring winter woods right here to Southern California. So tonight, I invite you, your family, and your friends to step onto the ice and be that much closer to the magical world and enchanting world of Tinkerbell and her sister Periwinkle. It's kind of magical, isn't it? And what better way to bring on that Disney magic than with a little bit of pixie dust? Who knows? Maybe Tink and Peri might cross that great divide and find their way back here.
Visit to the place where dreams come true.